Hi, my name is Josh. That's Jenna. And it's time for another edition of I Teach My Wife Sales. My wife is seeing another man. Who is this guy?
His name is Clinton.
Who is Clinton?
Clinton is a nail tech at my nail salon.
What is going on at the Boca Nail Salon?
So I go to this place and get my pedicures. And as you may know, when you go to sit and get a pedicure, they hand you a menu with all these different upgrades that ranges from $30 to about $70. And I always pick the cheapest one. I just want my nails painted. But Clinton doesn't do that. I sat down, I put my feet in the basin, and Clinton just starts working on my feet and my legs. He's massaging, he's doing reflexology. I was like, oh my God. My eyes closed, I melt into the chair. And I said, Clinton, can I get a longer massage? He hands me the menu. And I said, I don't care what it is. I want the longest one possible, 20-minute massage. I spent $70 on that pedicure.
He made your eyes roll.
He made my eyes roll.
I don't think I even make your eyes roll.
Not in a long time.
So what does this have to teach you about sales?
Well, experiencing is always better than telling.
Let me give you a few examples of what this might look like in a sales scenario. Real examples. Several years ago, I got a cold email from Nelly on LinkedIn. She said this, hey Josh, stumbled across your guide and noticed a few typos and grammar errors. I have fixed them and explained what I did. If you'd like, I can go through the rest of your guide and fix it. Hired her on the spot. Martin Barnes on LinkedIn has been illustrating my posts. Hired him to illustrate my book. If you're a new SDR, instead of sending resumes and cover letters, send cold emails that you would send to their prospects. If you're doing a demo, instead of you driving the car, pass the baton over to your prospect and let them experience the product, because experiencing hits you differently than
Definitely.
Telling. I think Jenna about sums it up.
That one more minute. One more thing. Honey, you know how you're always crisscrossing me with the mirroring and the labeling and trying to make me feel seen and heard?
Yeah.
How about we try something new called foot massage? All right? I'll send you some links.
See you guys.